in off a layoff here in the afternoon's opener. Right now, he's the favorite at 6-5. As they're moving in behind that Metro Home Building Center starting gate for the afternoon's opener, let's go upstairs to Mr. Vance Cameron.
Middleton Terror, Mandu Fun, Spack Gerald, Melanie's Magic, Catch Me If Lou Can't, Pictonian I Am, Tradition Outside. Top of the stretch. Here they come. The rough and pacing Mandu Fun is leaving. Middleton Terror on the rail. Third to the turn is Pac Gerald. Melanie's Magic fourth. Coming up fifth, Pictonian I Am. Catch Me If Lou Can away sixth. Then the trailer. That's Tradition. Around the turn they go. Middleton Terror demands to lead it. And he will for David Dowling. Mandu Fun is dropped in for the two-hole ride. Racing from third. Spacchero. Fourth up the rail is Melanie's Magic. Now in fifth, Pictonian I Am. Catch Me If Lou Can. He goes sixth, then trailing the field is Tradition. The quarter's up in 29. And a 1/5 in straight alignment as they round the turn, arriving at the 3/8. Middleton Terror is the leader. Mandu Fun races second. Third up the rail, Spacchero. Out of the turn, fourth is Melanie's Magic. Pictonian I Am are racing fifth. Then in sixth, it's Catch Me If Lou Can. And trailing the field, that is Tradition. Halfway home in the opener, led by Middleton Terror in 58-4. Tracking along in the two-hole is Mandu Fun. Around the turn going wide, that is Spacchero in third. Up the inside, Tradition's got a ground-saving trip underway now. He's up into fourth. Melanie's Magic fifth, Pictonian I Am sixth. Now the trailer, Catch Me If Lou Can. Middleton Terror arriving at 3/4 with the lead. The lead a length and 3/4 on a Mandu Fun. Stalling on the outside third, that is Spacchero. The 3/4 in 1:28-1. Just 1/8 of a mile left to go, and Middleton Terror expands the lead to 4 lengths down the stretch. Second in Mandu Fun. Tradition is coming third, but it's all Middleton Terror in the Sunday afternoon opener in Charlottetown. For David Dowling, they go all the way. Tradition rallied second, Mandu Fun third. 1:56-3.
Okay, we're going to get a look at the slow-mo here, brought to you by Universe Media, trained by David Dowling, driven today by David Dowling. Middleton Terror, second start off the bench after a long layoff. I like this guy to win in here today, and he goes right down the road, Rock.
Yeah, I picked him to win last week. I should have known better as a horseman coming in off a qualifier like that, that you're his first start, he wouldn't be as sharp. I should have picked him today. Kudos to you, Kurt, for picking him to win this race. He was morning lined at 10-1. And he goes right down the road, 29-1, 58-4, 128-1, 156-3. Closed it out, 28-2. A nice trip, and he drove away from them here this afternoon. Mandu Fun is third. Tradition in there for second. Mandu Fun is third. And for fourth, we have the four, Melanie's Magic, with your brother Jason Hughes on the bike. So 1-7-2-4 unofficially in the afternoon's opener. And we will see Middleton Terror with David Dowling in the Red Shores winner's circle next.
Here comes Middleton Terror to the first race winner's circle. Bay Pacing Gelding 3 by Stonebridge Terror off the Mach 3 Dam, Miracle on the Hudson. Home with Kingsley Walsh, Frank Balcom, and Sam Walsh. David Dowling trains and drives. Put the colt on top at every call today, 156 and 3. The time for the mile, Middleton Terror in the Sunday afternoon opener at Charlottetown.